key again. What does that mean?
The rocket. The source of the radiation. That's why he grabbed data from that old prototype in his headquarters. It must be how I'll get the lift he needs. Londra's got the Horus's printer working again. To build the ship.
I don't like that look. What did you find?
The Horus. It has a special component. One that can make almost anything you can imagine. Parts, tools, even entire machines. Londra has rigged it to build what he needs for his ship. But in order for the ship to leave, it needs a ton of power, way more than what Londra could achieve with what he had.
So he went looking for something from his old company.
Exactly. Part of the data he got was for a blueprint, for a kind of boost. One that's as toxic as it gets. If this ship gets airborne, it'll spread a poison from here to every tribal land in the region.
Everyone will get sick and die. There's still something I don't get. Why would Londra do all of this just to get off this world? Oh, this again!
Sake.
You're still not telling me everything! My people are the ones that are caught up in all this! My sister! I deserve to know.
You're right. I will tell you. It just won't be...
Guess our time's up.
Lying filth!
Oh, this must be our friend Zeth.
Spread out. Reinforcements will follow. Time to put you down!
Never seen a cannon like that before.
I guess Londra gave him a new toy.
How do we even get out of here?
Seth's got this whole place on lockdown. We need a way to shut it off. So stay alive and look for something to
look
at. Stop! It doesn't have to
be. I don't think they're listening, Seika.
It might lift the lockdown.
Wired
to two more nodes. I gotta keep looking.
That changes nothing! Ah! Good, Seika! But enough!
For the Quen! This one's mine! Shoot at her, now!
Watch with the lockdown.
Tricks won't save you!
Lifted. Now to get to Zeth.
Don't let them through!
Quit stalling!
Thank you.
I knew some of those Marines. They didn't even hesitate to attack.
Yeah, there's something off about them. But for now, we focus on Zeth.
Right.
Come on! Face me!
Come on out, Zeth!
I've got your back!
I'll enjoy crushing you both!
Nice to meet you, too.
Death closes in, barbarian!
I need more.
Run!
entity I see!
Back where you belong!
Find me, man!
Where have you been taking the rest of our people?
Answer her question.
He takes the devoted to his park on the southern peninsula. But you'll never reach it. The tower there is positioned to ward off any approach.
And my sister is there?
She was in the final group. I'm not supposed to bring any more over.
But Walter promised the ascension to everyone who proves themselves. I don't understand.
Londra's been using you to get what he wants. Let's face it, you're an easy mark. Too blinded by your own ego to see the truth.
Well, you just flipped his world upside down.
Just give me a straight answer. Why does Londra want to leave?
Something is coming to Earth. It destroyed the world that Londra fled, and it wants to do the same thing here.
Destroy the world? What could possibly do that?
It's called Nemesis. It's like a machine, sort of. But it's more powerful than anything you or I have ever faced. That's why Londra's building this ship. He's doing everything in his power to leave before it gets here. And I guess he wants to take some Quen with him, too. Look, I know this is a lot to take in, but there's still hope.
If you say so.
Seika.
There's a beach on the southeast coast of the island where we took down the first tower. That's probably the closest we'll get to Londra's park. And I should probably report back to the Admiral. Tell him something about what we found here.
Okay. I'll meet you at the beach then. That was bad. That was really bad. Seika, she seemed so lost. Why do I feel like that too? How do I fix this? For now, I'd better take a look at that Zenith weapon. I think I can turn this into something I can use. There. I should test it out when I get back outside. Better check on the rest of the Quen on my way out, too. And I have to find a way to stop him once I make things right with her. I guess Brennick spread the word to the rest of the people here that Londra doesn't care about them. They must be pretty confused. Seems like the Quen have some thinking to do. I hope they figure it out and head back to Fleet's End. But I gotta meet up with Seika, talk things out with her, make sure we're okay.
Thank you. Did you manage to patch your uniform?
Dropping a sturdy part.
Oh, hello.
Admiral says we can trade. Let's.
Have it your way.